talking about those passing tones, which is really important. Passing tones are something that it's almost like Thelonious Monk said, there's no wrong notes. So you have a C7 chord. I played the chromatic scale over the C7 chord. None of those notes sound wrong, right? Only maybe that sounded wrong because it was on a main accented beat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Maybe you might not want to hear that over a seventh chord. But all the other notes. And they sound fine.